Well, here we are.
And they sing too.
Gather together on a Wednesday night.
That's about it. I want to know where he's from.
What are we doing? We're celebrating the music, right? 31 years of empire. Can you believe it? 31 years. I can barely believe it.
Look at everybody on stage there.
31 years? Let's see. How old does that make me? Too old. Thank you for all the birthday wishes. I had a great time on my birthday. Thank you very much. Yes. There were so many candles on the cake, I couldn't blow them out this year. I need a little help from my friends, as they say. But here we are celebrating the music of 31 years of empire. Tonight we're going to celebrate the title track. What's that called?
Thank you.
you.
She's just loved. I'm talking about.
Hey, dude. Crazy times we're living in now, huh? Yeah. Crazy times. Some say unprecedented times. I don't know. All I know is one man's opinion, that's mine, has been a fucked up 2 years. You know, for the first time in my life, over the last 2 years, I was in one place for like 18 months. I'd never ever done that before. Not as an adult, though, you know? All my adult life, I've been traveling on the road, playing shows, traveling around the world, traveled to 64 countries around the world regularly. And this is the first time when everything just stopped, right? It's crazy. I didn't know what to do with myself. I really didn't. I guess I had sort of defined myself as my job, you know? And I had to kind of relearn shit. Like, I'm gonna admit to you something. I never ever went grocery shopping in my entire life. I didn't know how to do that shit. But I learned. I actually had kind of fun with it. My wife had sent me off grocery shopping and she sent me a list on my phone, right? Can you just pick up these 25 items? So I'd be walking through Whole Foods, right? Pushing my grocery cart basket, picking them off, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 18, 20, you know. I felt like some sort of modern hunter-gatherer, you know?
Did you fuck any bitches?
I don't know how to answer that. So I'm just not gonna... So there I was in this grocery store one day, and feeling kind of good about myself because I was relearning or learning some kind of new skill, you know, grocery shopping. So I'm pushing my cart through the Whole Foods aisle, and I got one more thing on my list. And I find myself in the feminine products aisle. And the product I need is on the top shelf. Now, this may not seem like a problem to some of you because... I don't know, maybe you're tall or you're a giant or something. I can't tell because it's the stage, right? But I'm not the small, I'm the tallest man in the world, and I can't reach that high. So there I am in the feminine products aisle trying to figure out how I'm going to get that product on the top of the shelf. And I'm pondering back and forth trying to figure out, and suddenly it dawns on me, well, I got this grocery cart. So I'm going to run this grocery cart up against this shelf. I'm going to climb up in the grocery cart and get what I need. Raise your hands if you've ever stood in a grocery cart, in the middle of a grocery store. It's fucked up. Don't do it. The wheels are going like this. The whole thing's shaking. You feel like you're in an earthquake, right? It's humiliating. But there I was. I just about had my hand on the box. The one with the wings. And I hear this voice down below. Mr. Tate, I'm probably your biggest fan. And I would love it if you would sign my CD and hear my story. But I looked down and there's a gentleman standing there with a smile and a Sharpie in his hand. I said, sure, brother, I'll sign your CD. Here, hold this. So I'm signing the CD and he starts telling me this incredibly emotional story about the song and what it means to him and how it got him through the roughest time in his life. And tears are streaming down his face. Well, that makes me start crying, right? Next thing I know, we're hugging each other in the Whole Foods aisle. And I suddenly realize I have no idea what the song is that he's talking about. I said, brother, that's a beautiful story. Man, I'm teared up and I feel so much. But I'm sorry, I got these old rock and roll ears and I didn't hear the name of the song that you were talking about. What was it? He said, Geoff, it's the best song ever. Silence in Tennessee. Dying. watching over you. For forever.